guy moved in next door. House had been empty since I was four, but this new guy seemed to be pretty cool. Well, he'd sneak around outside dressed in black, and he always had some knives in a little side pack. If you think you could sneak up on him, you're a fool. His name was Henry the Ninja, he was always there to save the day. His name was Henry the Ninja, you don't want to get in his way. I don't think he's been to Mars. Why? Don't get him mad, cause he has throwing stars, and he even wears a hood in the summer. And I saw him just the other day, crawling up the wall the Spider-Man way, and at night he disappears into nowhere. His name was Henry the Ninja, he was always there to save the day. His name was Henry the Ninja, you don't want to get in his way. Well, a tear forms in his eyes as he pulls out his black octagon size to chop his onions up in the kitchen. And he wears a hood that covers his hair.
Why?
And his arms make noise and they slice through the air. And he always seems to be on some secret mission. Henry the Ninja, he was always there to save the day. His name was Henry the Ninja, you don't want to get in his way. Whoa, his name was Henry the Ninja, he was always there to save the day. His name was Henry the Ninja, you don't want to get in his way.